We came here to see Bruiser at the Virginia Beach Farmer's Market, and I just saw him right over here. Bruiser is, hey Bruiser, hey buddy, there's Bruiser right there. Hi Bruiser, hi buddy, come and say hello. Oh, he's gonna run away now. He was visiting us for a while. Bruiser, come on kitty. He's not gonna come. He says, you come over here and buy something and I'll talk to you. That's Bruiser right there. That's the Bruiser. He ran away. Well, he used to be a feral cat, they explained to us. He hangs over at Creekmore's Produce and everything, and he greeted us the other day among the green peppers and the pumpkins. And he's the coolest cat. We'll get more on him another time when he's more in a talkative mood. And Bruiser's right here. And Bruiser's hanging out right over here somewhere. He just disappeared again. I'm gonna walk up and say hi to him. He's behind the sign. Hey, Bruiser. Hi, buddy. Came to say hello today. So I'll talk to you now that you're here at the store, but I won't talk to you on the street. Just at the store where you come and buy stuff. Hey, Bruiser. This is Bruiser. And he hangs out right over here at Holland Produce with everybody. He's very friendly, unless you meet him on the street, right, buddy? That's right. Good old Bruiser. Everybody knows old Half-tail Bruiser. He's a good boy. He's a good boy. He says, come on over here and buy something. Buy some of our beautiful produce. Just came by to see Bruiser. Get a little bit of video of him, put him up on Scruffy Little Cat on YouTube. We met him over there by the bridge. He said, oh, no way, you're talking to me over here. He went running over here. As soon as I got over here, he's all friendly. But this is Bruiser's hangout. And this is the nice lady who helps take care of him. She explained to us he was a feral cat at one time. And they fed him up. He was real skinny and scared. And now he's over here with her. We had to come by and say hi since we were on the way. Where'd you go, Bruiser? There you are, buddy. Aren't you the most handsome guy? And he'll bring people in here, too. So if you're down here in Virginia Beach, come on down here and see everybody at Holland Produce. And the lady here, what's your name, hon?
Alice.
Alice. This is Alice. And she'll tend to you. And so will Bruiser. Say bye, Bruiser. We'll see you soon. We'll see you a little later, Alice.
Okay, thank
Take care.
You.
And this is Virginia Beach Farmer's Market. We're cruising all the way around the parking lot. We go here to the country butcher shop in Delhi. We go there a lot. And we get venison stuff, and ostrich burgers, and alligator sausage, and all kinds of good stuff. Mary Jean's Bakery and Skipper Farms. This is the Virginia Beach Farmer's Market at the corner of Princess Anne and Dam Neck Boulevard. See? Farmer's Market, right there. And we love Alice and Holland Produce, so come on by and see everybody here. And tell them you came to see Bruiser.